Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the in-data project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today James Rinehart is going to take a look at, again, JAWS 18 in 2018 and some of the problems that it has that make it boot slowly for you. So let's take a look and listen to see what Jim has to say to us today.
Hi, my name is Jim Rinehart. I'm an Assistive Technology Specialist at Easterseals Crossroads. Today's tech tip is what you might try to do if you are using JAWS 18 or 2018 and Windows 10 and you're experiencing slow booting or an inconsistent booting on JAWS whenever you start your computer up. Here's the fix. First of all, press the Windows key on the keyboard. Next, go to Settings. Step 3 is to choose System. And step 4 is to choose power and sleep. Step 5 is to check the additional power settings. And then step 6 is to click on choose what the power button does. And finally, step 7 is to make sure that the checkbox for fast startup is unchecked. That's unchecked. Even though it will be recommended that this is turned on. This should help your booting situation with JAWS from a startup. The reason this is happening is that when that checkbox is checked and your fast startup is engaged, is that when you actually turn off the computer, the system never really fully shuts down. So it's still just a little bit of running in there, a little bit of power. So when you start it back up, it kind of messes with the booting of JAWS. This is different once you're running and you do a restart. It boots up very normally and very quickly when you do a restart. So again, make sure that step 7 is that you uncheck the fast startup checkbox. That's today's tech tip. Thank you for viewing and have a fantastic day.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the in-data project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.